All right, guys, what is going on? This is Jamie, and welcome to a vlog. I know I don't do these regularly, but as you can tell probably from my face, I look really swollen at the minute. And I'm just here today just to tell you guys what I'm going to be doing to my channel, and what I've been bringing to my channel in the past couple of days, and stuff that people have been asking me. So first off, I want to say for you guys who just still watch my videos, I know I just tend to do it for fun now. I don't do it like for any money and nothing like that. I purely just do it because I enjoy like playing the PlayStation and uploading gameplay. And the past few days I've been uploading a GTA walkthrough, and I've completed that now, completely done it, and it's going to be uploaded. I mean, I've uploaded about 20 odd videos at the moment, so I'm a quarter of the way through it. Still got things to render and stuff, but I will eventually have the whole of it up. I know it's an old game technically because it's been out for the PS3 and Xbox 360, but there's going to be people out there who, let's say, want to know the story mode. So I thought rather than do it with my face cam, because at the time I didn't have a face cam. I mean, I brought this camera today. It's a Logitech. I'll leave it in the link down below if you guys want it as well. I got it from Maplin, like any of you guys who live near me around the Nottinghamshire area. I got it from Maplin, really happy as well. It cost around like £59.99, 1080p quality, as you can tell. And yeah, so I'm gonna carry on doing vlogs and stuff now from now on. YouTube, Twitch, I know, as I say, I've been doing the gameplays and stuff without my face because I've been quite camera shy and stuff. Because as you guys know, I've been for an operation to remove a bump that was on the end of my nose. Not on the end, like near the bridge, and it's removed. As you can tell, it's gone. I still look absolutely swollen to fuck, which is still not nice. I don't like looking like this, but you know, I just thought I'd show you guys what it looked like. Advanced Warfare, coming on to that. I don't know about. I mean, I'm going to be going for the high scoring gameplays no matter what, but it's a hard game. It is a flipping hard game, and to be able to get the gameplays is kind of frustrating because, as I say, I work, I do the normal day-to-day stuff, what people do, and to do that sort of thing, it's not going to be easy for me. So as well today, I bought, as well as the webcam, I bought Far Cry 4. So I'll be uploading a gameplay walkthrough with that, whether it's live or not, I'm not sure. But like Twitch streams and things like that, I'll be, you know, sitting down on that chair, as you can see just there. I'll be sitting there playing the games, and hopefully, you guys will be able to see me all right. I'll be able to sort out like the camera angle, the zoom in, and stuff like that. But I think that that'll probably get my Twitch channel up and going. What else is there? Oh, yeah, the COD commentaries. Now, I know they haven't been doing great, and I removed the dislikes, but I removed like, what is it? I'm trying to think of it. Like the comment section, like people can comment. I removed the users' ratings because I don't know. It will like I don't know whether someone's trolling or whatever. I mean, I'm not too bothered. Like likes or dislikes, I'm not bothered. I just upload my gameplay because I enjoy it. And to be honest with you, I'm not. As I say, I'm not too bothered about that. I was bothered about it at first, as you all are. You know, nobody likes dislikes on the videos, but end of the day, you know, people, if you don't like a video, just comment why. Why don't you like it? I know you don't have to entirely, you know, some of you guys just like commenting but negative stuff on the video, you know, a lot of criticism. There's a lot of people out there who like commenting and criticizing videos and stuff, but I don't know. I mean, I don't mind it. I don't mind the criticism, but if I get a comment or something like that, at least tell me something on like how to improve, because obviously I'll be able to do, you know, live comments and stuff now because I'm less lot less camera shy. But as I say, I look so swollen here, it's ridiculous. Like all my face feels dead swollen and like crinkly. It's like having a great plaster on your face, and imagine taking it off and then it leaves all that, that's not, I'm trying to think, like the plasticky stuff, like the sticky stuff, it leaves that all over your face. So it's like, it's not nice. But yeah, I plan on doing another gaming setup video. I'm going to be doing that with this camera. Hopefully it does stretch, because the way I've got it set up at the minute is I've got the two monitors here, one here, and one to the left of me. Obviously, I look like I'm pointing to the right side, but I'm actually, yeah, the left side, whatever. I'm actually pointing to the right side, yeah, that's right. So yeah, this is my desk as well. I've got all that stuff, beds behind me. That gaming chair is absolutely beast, man. I mean, I was sitting in here. I was sitting on the other side because I had my whole setup, if you guys can remember. I had it all set up that side, if you watch my previous setup videos. And I had a desk and it was really big, like literally, it took up the whole of my room. So I ended up thinking, you know, I've got a bit of money, I can get like a smaller desk and get like a TV or something. So now I've got like the same gaming chair there. I play on a 40 inch screen. And what else? Yeah, it's just, it's a lot easier to game than what it was. I mean, sitting here and just gaming like this, like, I just don't want to be doing that. I don't find it fun. It's irritating because it hurts me back. I know I've got this chair, but as I say, I sit on it just to do computer work and stuff, rendering mainly. But all the stuff down there is mainly gaming. I've got my HD PVR on the next to the TV, so I just need to like press the button. I've got the HD PVR too, for anyone asking. So yeah, I plan on doing a lot to my channel now that, you know, I'm able to show my face more. And yes, I know, I guarantee someone's gonna comment, I've got a bit of a monobrow, I'm gonna shave that bastard off. I'll shave it off soon, I just can't have it at the minute. But yeah, I'm so happy with life and I just don't know what else to say. I mean, I'm gonna keep getting games. Like Alien Isolation, I think I uploaded a few videos of that, took it down because I didn't think it was doing that well. But I might go back to it and play the whole story mode and try and play it and, I don't know, put my face in as well so you guys can see. What else is there? Obviously, I use my PS3 for, you know, watching DVDs and stuff at night, doing the regular stuff. But I know this has been like a bit, pretty much a random commentary sort of thing, webcam. But here's one question I want to leave you with. Do you want me to do webcams like this and talk to you guys and leave like the video in the top right hand corner or the left hand corner while I'm playing like Call of Duty gameplay, I don't know, Far Cry, live commentaries and stuff like that, but mainly like my COD commentaries, Call of Duty commentaries and stuff like all of that sort of stuff. Would you want this like sort of vlog on the top right? And then I've got the gameplay, so you can see me as well as the gameplay, so you're not just hearing my voice. If you want that, let me know, and I'll try and arrange that. I'm not expecting too much to happen to my channel, even though I've got webcam, because majority of people do go on webcam and stuff. But I just wanted to be open and tell you guys how I am, what I've been doing. I've got another week off as well from today to recover, and as I say, the swelling should go down in about, what, 5 days or something, so by the end of this week she'll be alright. And yeah, I mean, if you want to follow me on Twitter, keep up to date with me on that. I do comment some shit, so bear with me. Facebook, I do that. I just post like my gameplays. Every time I upload a video to YouTube, it goes to Facebook and Twitter and stuff, so. And there's not really much else to say apart from my mum's bought us a drink. So I'm going to drink that and probably head on a Far Cry, check it out, see if it's any good. And yeah, go from there, guys. So again, I'm going to say it, I really appreciate it that you've watched till this part, or even if you've skipped it, you stayed on the video, you've clicked on the video. Please leave a like rating if you did like it, it helps it out a lot. Or if you can't leave a like because, you know, I've been like getting rid of, cancelling my user ratings, so people can just see the views sort of thing rather than the dislikes and likes and dislikes. So if that happens, then just comment under, because it's took a lot of balls just to fucking do this vlog. I mean, I'm still a bit, you what, bro? But let's see what happens from here. Thanks a lot, guys. Peace out.